Chicken powder, fish sauce, that let's add our Khmer ingredients. We mix all of them together. My ingredient. More water. Salt and sugar. After that, let's put ripe tamarind. And the next step, let's put our onion that we have already sliced. Peanut. And the last step of our cooking today, we need to put holy basil. Today is finished.
Wow, let's eat the eggs or the snake.
Oh, so nice. Yummy.